Super easy squash apple bake. Add to a baking sheet butternut squash, sliced apples, any kind works, and then set that aside and mix together brown sugar, flour, cinnamon, nutmeg, salt, and melted butter. Mix your topping together really well and then add it evenly over top of your apples and butternut squash. Bake until the squash is soft. Floor is the link below.